MTG. Ooh, the spacing. Ooh, he went a rag. Nice, no Leo this time, huh? Oh, wake up. Combo, huh? Ooh, it's gonna break a wall. No wall break, huh? Turned it around. Pressure. Oh, he knows the kick. He knows the string. Kick. Oh, and that's gonna be the first round. Ooh. Launch. This is gonna take him to the wall too. Yes, he does. He knows the wall combo too. This is 2-day's character here, so he knows that wall break. Oh. I'm trying to space him out, put a little pressure on him, keep him off. Yep. Oh, good mix up. Oh. Oh! Oof. He was waiting for that. Once that leg is up, it's a freebie if you got the right spacing. Oh. Launched him up. Oh, he slid underneath it. Getting the pressure. Oof, come on. Oh, that was a good, that was a good chance for a punish right there. Maybe a skyrocket or something. Oof, just when I said it. Back elbow. Oh, and the mix-up. And 2Dank takes it 3 rounds. Two Danks came here to play. He's not joking around. He wants that. Same stage. Switch it up, guys. You get to switch the stage. Change the momentum. Slow up the pace. Oh. Did that whiff or was that a block? A back elbow. Low poking. Launch. Another kick. Yes. Sometimes Arang just has to throw out a kick just to be able to switch over to his other stance to get him ready for the next move. So you'll see him throw out a kick, just whiff it, just hoping for him to reach in for his next move. Oh, he's got him in the back. Oh, he waited for him to get up. He gave him the chance. Poke him out, poke him out. Oh, all right, got them. That pressure with the kicks, huh? Oh. He's waiting for the low though. Ooh. He knows this matchup. He knows a couple of the strings. He's He knows which one's just to let go. Low poke, Ooh, good side. Watch the rage drive again. Watch the watching. Yep, the spacing, he's going for it. Oh, whiff. And the punish. Good move. I'll be honest, he had a chance there to use the rage drive. I mean, the rage drive, he was already spaced out and the air leg was in the air. Oh. And the right through with the armor. Ooh. Ooh, good read on the low, on the mix-up. Oh, can he still finish? Watch it. He's waiting for the leg to come up. Good read on the low again. Low health, low hit. He read it perfect. 1-1. He was not playing. Good read on that low. Ooh, punish. Ooh. He comboed this. He's got it. He's got the combo. About time we get some combos in here. Oh, the back elbow. He's still got the advantage. Ooh, the sweep. And this might kill. This might kill the switch. Oh. Like I said, sometimes he's got to switch that leg. Oh, space it out. Does he have it? Oh, no rage yet. Wow. He's like a tip away from having rage. Oh, good punish, good punish. He was expecting the low there. I guarantee he threw out that kick just to switch his stance. Oh, you can interrupt that? Or maybe he just fought it for too long. I didn't think he can interrupt that move there. Huh? Oh, he's putting the pressure. That's what happens when you put the pressure on, man. You get your game all off you. Forget all about the offense. Oh, got the low. Good decision right there. Oof. With the kick. Huh? Oh, he's seen it coming, yeah. Bump, bump, bump. Huh? Oh. Yep, mix it up. Oof. A trade. Two banks favor. On the wall. Oh. He's fighting his way off the wall. Oh. Back to the wall. Oh, with the low penny again. He's gonna bring it to the wall. Oh, he missed the wall. This is an opportunity for a wall combo here. Oof. Oh, it's gonna break, and it broke. Race drive, what are you doing? Oh, he finished it with the kick. Oh, good move, good decision right there at the end.